all about that first step. It's got to be perfect defensively, whether it's the secondary with the read steps or whether you're a defensive tackle attacking the V of the neck. All about the first step today. We're good? Tackling circuit, let's go.
It's important for them. I mean, we've been there as coaches, you know, but it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for these kids, and I'm so excited for them. You know, they've worked hard all year. I mean, we had to erase that, staying at that 3-7 team last year, you know, and the kids have done just a great job right from when the season ended last year all the way through preseason, overcame some injuries this year with Coles and Rocco and, you know, kids like that, Kaplan, and it's just Molinari. It's been one thing, and the kids have been very resilient, and this is, you know, I think right now we're playing our best football of the season, which is critical at this time of the year. I mean, I think Verona is really an outstanding team.
Ready, go! Left shoulder, left foot!
The Gilman.
Go! Get out of baby, Jake. Get out of baby!
Go!
Come on, Garrett. Come on, Garrett.
Yeah. All right, Nick. First, just the feeling to be here, to have a chance to play for a sectional final. Mm-hmm. What does that mean for you?
I mean, it's not going to be anything like – it's going to be way more bigger than freshman year. I mean, I was on the sideline for the freshman year when we went to MetLife. Didn't come along with the win. But this year we're coming along with the win. It's going to be even better.
Played through an injury this season. Can you talk about what that injury was and obviously just fighting through it? I know you sat some games, but
yeah,
you know what that was like.
I sat three games for a fractured tibia.
Mm-hmm.
Came back strong and just making it as far as we could. It just helps that we have so much depth.
Mm-hmm.
Like in the last year and the year before, we didn't have a lot of depth. My sophomore year, there was like four running backs. Now we have like 11.
Okay.
Like it's just so different and it helps a lot.
Back pedal. That's it. Good.
Obviously, moving forward, you know, a tough task this week against a team that hasn't lost. A tough rush defense. I'm sure they're gonna be keen on you after what you've done the last few weeks. What's that like for you? You know, going in, you know, knowing that there's a target on your back that you've really produced so far this state playoff season.
I mean, it's not gonna change anything. I'll do what I have to do and get it done.
What's the state playoff run been like for you? Obviously, having that success.
Yeah, it's been crazy. I mean, I wasn't like. Running for 300 yards, I've never done that before. It was pretty crazy, but, I mean, what are you going to do? Got to get it done.
All right, Sean, just what does it mean for this team to be back in the sectional finals, first time since 2016?
You know, it's a great experience after coming back from a terrible season last year. We haven't won one in about 20 years, so if we can bring one home this year, it would mean a lot to all of us and to Coach Mullen. You know, our defensive front, defensive line, our linebackers, everyone's working together. Our DBs have been playing great in the secondary. You know, we just have a whole around good team.
Make it work, back on. Make it work.
56, 35. Even.
Step. Good. There it is. Get down the field. Get your whisk.
I think it's the chemistry between all the kids. You know, we've got one sophomore playing, you know, Jack Levere, who's an outstanding linebacker, but the juniors and seniors, the combination of the two of those have really been outstanding.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so that's, I think the feeling they have for each other is really what the key has been. You know, so it's been a special year.